These creatures haven't changed. The world has. They drink beer. They watch NASCAR. They fish for bass. But rather than letting them go on with their lives in peace, society encroaches upon them, threatening their very existence. Yes, they're rednecks, and as such should be pitied and marginalized. But, Your Honor, not prosecuted. I would like to call Wallace Lee Gator to the stand. Mr. Gator, tell the court in your own words what you do each day.
Well, I fish and hunt, and I watch NASCAR. Yep.
Things have been harder lately.
Oh, sure have. All these chain stores sprung up all over the place.
And the wildlife you're accused of injuring while trying to make your living crawfishing in the swamp?
Manatees. Don't see why there's laws protecting them. Ain't nothing but floating meat sacks. Federal government has no business telling me how I should live my life.
Preach.
Tell me, where did you get it?
Footlocker?
I see. So you visit the shops around your home.
Well,
isn't it true that you enjoy the benefits of the modern world?
Well,
the world you criticize for encroaching on your traditional lifestyle.
Huh. I thought a gator only ate what he killed.
I went as $2.99 a pound at the Costco!